Time GameStop is looking to take on Amazon. The chain's largest investor says he wants to make the company into an e-commerce giant. Ryan Cohen says he wants to create a platform where customers can trade games online and focus more on streaming options. GameStop's stock jumped almost 30% Tuesday after Bloomberg reports surfaced. The retailer is hoping for a strong end to 2020, counting on big holiday sales fueled by the new Microsoft and Sony consoles.